Take a look.
I made you this because you are so special to me and you mean the whole world to me. You've been here for me since day one through all my sicknesses.
Yeah, we had to put those gowns on and everything because you had pneumonia when you were born.
Oh, you're okay. Not only did I get my singing from my dad, but all those times over the house when we would sing on the porch.
I don't remember you without a microphone. Your dreams have come true, and Mama's so proud of you. I'm so happy for you.
We couldn't have done it without you, Mama. You've done such a great job raising Mama to be such an amazing mom to me. You're such a strong woman, and you've raised such strong women. So you gave me this ring at my first audition. It's been such a great good luck charm.
And every time I see your ring on that TV, I go up there and touch it. I feel like I'm there with you.
You are there with me. Mama, you mean the whole world to me, and I just want you to know you're my hero, and I love you.
You know, Lacey, I got to tell you, it's so refreshing to just see that the decision we made and the decision America made, you are coming back now stronger than ever. And all I'm going to say to you is your star is here. Enjoy the ride. But I'm telling you, that performance right there, Stevie Nicks, my friend, I hope you enjoyed that. That was fabulous.
I'm just waiting for a commercial break because I'm a mess right now. That was a great song choice. And I'm just, like I said, I'm so proud of you. I'm not yet a mom, but I feel like everyone's mom.
I love you.
And I feel like it's really hard because some people, you know, we don't know are going home. But, like, we love every single one of these contestants.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like, they're our own children.
That's so true.
It's all right. She broke
so
down.
That was a complete visual into the future of your career, what we just witnessed. So much promise, so many lives yet to touch. And that was a beautiful rendition of that song.
Thank
from
you
top
so
to
much.
Bottom.
Everybody, beautiful job. Mama watching over there in the seat. So if you want to vote for Lacey, do it right now. You can do it online, on the app, or by texting your vote.